us do our part. Time to roll. Red?
Don't you mean brilliant red?
That's what they call me in the way, okay.
So I'd like to change it, being I am the most popular color in the box.
I'm the one that's been used to so much. I'm scary enough.
And the one who colored all the grass, trees, and dinosaurs?
Chris, you're no primer, so just go.
Without me, there's no light, no sun, no joy. I'm the most important color in the box.
That's enough! Everyone is ever nervous for all this work. Now let me get through this. Blue, green, yellow, I already know the door here. And the other second is orange.
Here!
Yes, I see. Thank you. Purple?
Perfectly present, as always.
Perfect? I did not. We all know the truth when it's here.
Yes, and it's definitely not Peter.
Excuse me, I am not out, ladies. Every color in the box is valuable. You can take it out when you label it. And our tertiary, still orange?
Here.
Thank you.
morning, Becca. Good morning, class.
Good morning, Mrs. Reedy.
We have a big day ahead of us, boys and girls. Mrs. Edwards has asked us to work on a special project for her.
Ooh. That project.
Are we going to build a spaceship?
A spaceship?
Like over 100.
With you? You secondaries will never understand the
are pride, Mary. We feel things much more deeply than you could ever imagine.
Aww.
Are you okay?
I think so. I just feel a little disjointed.
Wait, what's going on? Who are you?
Me?
I'm blue.
You can't be. I'm blue.
Whoa.
What?
Thank you.
That's us. I can see every single one of you in all of those colors.
See, Pink, there you are in the middle of the trees in the park.
Oh, yeah. There I am in all my pretty perfection. And the brown green and tree trunk, we look so cute together.
Look how the sun is just yellow. It has gray, yellow, orange, and red. It looks so warm.
I know. I'm so happy how we all came together to make the mill look so beautiful.
I can't wait for Miss Everett to come back. She'll be so pleased.
Well, you won't have to wait much longer, Red.
Thanks, Blue. I really liked having you on both sides of me.
I'm kind of glad you got broken.
You better be careful or you're going to make some purple.
Ew!
Well, class, what do we think?
I think we can use a little more color in the grass.
Gee,
now's
our chance to
use
Well, what else do you guys like? What is your favorite part?
I like how I did the...
No, Becca. What do you like that somebody else in the class colored?
Oh, I like the train medicine. It's red, which is close to pink. The train made it look really real.
Well, I like trains. They make me think of my head.
I like all of them. I like all of them. Some of them look black. Some of them look white. Some are yellow because it looks like they're white.
Now it's shining right here. Good thing.
I like how we were able to use all of the colors in our box.
Feels special that way. Like they all got to work on it just like we all did.
Well, let me find out if we're the best.
You're right, children. It looks like we may need to get a new box of crayons.
No, we can't do that. That would be terrible.
Yeah, these crayons are special.
Yeah, put them in the trash.
We need to keep using them forever.
All right, all right. I know. Let's make a brand new piece of artwork for our wall. Let's take every crayon and move them to a piece of paper so we can hang it up by the chalkboard and remember all of the great work you guys did today. Sound good?
That's perfect.
Now we can look up and remember them every day.
Remember how lovely
all works together. Wait, moving on to sign on your
own. That's right. Mrs. Everett needs to remember who made it for them.
All right. Well, then everyone grab your favorite crayon and write your name at the bottom.
Job well done, scholars. Job well done. You should be proud of yourselves.
And we all know that we're the ones in charge.
I know, isn't it fantastic to be in a front room and see everything else is good colored? They're going to remember us all forever!
You know, Red, I know you feel a lot, but I have to. It looks pretty good on that note.
Thanks, Green. You're not so bad yourself.
Well, color me surprised. Red and Green are being nice to each other. It's a miracle.